My mind is clear now. At last, all too well, I can see where we all soon will be. If you strip away the myth from the man, you will see where we all soon will be. Jesus, you started to believe the things they said of you. You really do believe this talk of God is true. And all the good you've done will soon get swept away. You begin to matter more than the thing you say. I don't like what I see. All I ask is that you listen to me. And remember, I've been your right hand man all along. Hey, you have set them all on fire. They think they found the new Messiah. And they hurt you when they found they're wrong. Remember when this whole thing's begun, no talk of God, then we call you a man. And believe me, my admiration for you hasn't died. But every word you said today, get twisted round some other way. And they hurt you if they think you've lied. Nazareth, your famous son, should have stayed a great unknown. Like his father Calvin would, he got me good. Dipenshire and Hawkinshire would have suited Jesus, but he'd have caused nobody harm, no one alarm. Listen, Jesus, do you care for your race? Don't you see we must keep in our place? We are occupied, have you forgotten how good dead we are? Subject to another noisy sect, and they'll crush you if we go too far. If we go too far. The warning I give, please remember that I want us to live. But it's sad to see our chances weakening with every hour. All your followers are blind, too much heaven on their minds. It was beautiful but now it's sour. Yes, it's sour.